Shaol Cave. The Shaol Cave. Dungeon map. Key. That is not cool. Can't beat me, lasers. Uh-oh. You can beat me, lasers. Okay, one more try. I'm gonna clear this room of bats. Yet. I'm taking it on anyway. Come here. This is really nice music. Why am I not using my boomerang? Okay. Come here, Dr. Rock. Oh. Total accident. Fight boomerang with boomerang. This. It's a regular old key. It's in here. Stuff I do not like. And a shadow hand. Nope. I will kill you all. No! Okay. Was that supposed to happen? Was I supposed to let them take me away? Get away. Okay, this is probably where I'm supposed to... No, there's probably a reason I have these bombs. That's clearly not it. Supposed to be some sort of secret wall. Gotcha. Here I go again, wasting crap, almost dying, possibly dying for real. Hearing that beeping noise that I know I can turn off, but don't. And dead. Congratulations, me. One more time. I'm completing Shoal Cave. Might try and use some bombs. And not use this button. This place can use some magic. They were just lining up. Whoops. Man, it's fun wasting my bombs. Now what are you? And I just got lucky. Get away. What the hell? Wow. I don't have any bombs to take it out. Seriously, I feel oh so smart. Clearing this cave, even if it is not necessary at this time. Oh, you come back here. What the hell? It kills me automatically. Move. Living statues. Like having to kill the enemies in the room first just to push a block. Especially when I've been through here too many times already. screw this place.